television CK, YouTube, Musha, must subscribe. Nina, yes, I had it here. YouTube, Musha, must subscribe. Must subscribe. Let your friend watch your balogo. I'm calling machine again. Dead. Mafia. Balogo.
Wilberforce Mfum is a retired Ghanaian footballer who played professionally in Ghana as well as in the United States. The 83-year-old played for Asante Kotoko. In 1968, he played for the Baltimore Bays of the National Professional Soccer League. Wilberforce joined the Ukrainian SC of the German-American Soccer League in 1969, and in 1970, he played for the Ukrainian Nationals of the American Soccer League. That season, he shared the ASL scoring title with Juan Paleta. In 1971, Wilberforce signed with the New York Cosmos of the North American Soccer League. Today, he advises sportsmen to refrain from adverse behavior such as smoking and drinking while in their prime. He was part of the Ghana Olympic football team at the 1964 Summer Olympics. He also played for the Ghana national football team. In 1963, he scored 2 goals in the final of the African Cup of Nations, aiding Ghana to take home the title. He was the second leading scorer at the 1968 African Cup of Nations as Ghana finished runner-up. It is on record that a spectacular shot he made tore a net during his playing days, hence earning him the name Mfum Titinet.
Subscribe to Television CK on YouTube and click the bell button to be notified on all new posts.